you just work with us at the end, okay? That's my friend. I don't say the name, so just concentrate on me.
And for trust from the people of Uganda, we can start a new chapter in this country. We can build a country where there's equality for the law, where there's justice, where there's fairness, where there's transparency in the management of national resources, and build a new political culture. And when we start doing that, good men and women who've been fearful of politics, because it's not the lack of good men and women that were in this mess. Nature hates vacuums. The good men and women have stayed outside politics. They say, politics is dirty. We're not going to go there to be, rolled in the mud. But the question is, when the good people get out of politics, that vacuum must be filled.
The body we serve is powerful and is able to change our situations.